Pranam, said the lotus feet of Sai, and Sai Ram to one and all. I have been requested to throw some light on the experiences of Seva at Prashanti. The time given is 5 minutes, which is too short to enumerate the number of experiences one goes through during the past years of Seva. Because the Seva at Prashanti is so unique, it's a pilgrimage which we cannot explain in words. It's a pilgrimage because Parabrahma himself in the human form played out his Leela. So every particle there is suffused with his grace. And to feel that, every individual soul has to make the effort. However, during the past 2.5 to 3 decades, the experiences that we have gone through are innumerable. How I would only start with an experience to prove that how he touches everyone in a very, very subtle manner. I have been mostly doing my seva at Super Speciality Hospital. And Super Speciality Hospital duties were from morning 5 to evening 8. So we hardly had the time to look for anything else or even have a darshan of Swami, except for the first day and the last day when he graced us with path seva in those times. There were a couple of ladies in one such seva who were a little advanced in years and had a great problem in sleeping on the floor and using an Indian toilet. So we had to look for a accommodation where they could probably get these comforts of a bed and a Western style WC. We had no time, so when we were looking for the accommodation, there were very few at that time, very few, one or two only lodges in front of the Super Speciality Hospital. So we went looking for it, hunting for it, and when we looked for a thing, we got a very, very dingy kind of a lodge, and since we were all ladies, so I was not feeling very comfortable that to allow them to stay there. But nevertheless, we had to do, because these they were medically also advised not to sleep on the floor, things like that. So however, we spent one night, and next morning we had to rush for our seva, and these ladies also came, and we all were there, and so we didn't have. So next evening we decided we'll go looking a little early. We'll start taking off some time from between the seva and going and looking for a good accommodation. As I was looking for accommodation in the coming out of the Super Speciality gate and trying to find out whom to ask, which tea stall to approach. In the meantime, there was some Sai brother who was hailing me as Sai Ram, Sai Ram. I looked back and I recognized him. He was one of our senior Sai brothers. And he said, Sumita, tum idhar udhar kahan dekh rahi ho? I said, bhai sahab, main na ek hotel room dekh rahi hu acha sa, jahan pe ki bed wagar acha laga ho, ek bathroom ho WC ka, because aise aise do teen lady share karenge room, because nahi wo hostel mein ho pa raha, unko niche sone usme thodi si dikkat aa rahi hai. Kehte hai, kya baat kar rahi ho behan tum, aao mere saath. So he took me along, and just Prashanti Gram is the area which is just opposite to the Super Speciality Hospital. He took us there. He says, ye Bhagwan Baba ne kyon diya hai? And I looked at it and I found it was a bungalow, double story bungalow, and then in a beautiful location with all gardens and all round. So he says, ye kis liye diya hai? And I said, bhai sahab, ye kiska ghar hai? He said, ye mera ghar hai. And you know, he took me and he threw open the first floor, which was vacant, two bedrooms with attached bathrooms and a balcony and a kitchenette. So I was just thinking, मैंने कहा भाई साहब तो आप बता दे यू नो कि हम रह सकते हाँ हाँ. So he said कि सुमिता, he always treated me as his younger sister, and he says, सुमिता कभी भी जिंदगी में ये मत सोचना, जब भी कोई जरूरत पड़े तो इस भाई के पास आना. So I was full of tears, because जिस रात को उस छोटे से डिंगी लॉज में हमें रहना पड़ा था, I just prayed before sleeping, क्योंकि नींद नहीं आ रही थी, डर भी बहुत लग रहा था. कि स्वामी एक एकोमोडेशन दे देना। तो मैंने तो एक रूम मांगा था, कहा था स्वामी एक अच्छा सा रूम दिलवा दो, तो स्वामी ने तो यहाँ पे पूरा जो है बंगलो दे दिया। सो दैट इज द ग्रेस हाउ ही टचेस। आई डू नॉट इवन नो कि फ्रॉम वेयर ही केम एंड हाउ वॉज हिज हाउस देयर, एंड आई डिड नॉट नो आई वॉज वर्किंग ऑल द ईयर राउंड गोइंग टू एवरी टाइम सेवा वॉज देयर आई वॉज गोइंग टू सुपर स्पेशलिटी। That was a unique experience, the kind of stay that we had, and we always used to enjoy the seva at super speciality in such a grand manner, with every room that we entered for work and every, you know, step that we took in the lawns. We felt that Swami's presence was so much there that I cannot express unless one feels it for himself or herself. So the experience of a Swami touching subtly must have been felt by all the sevadals at different points of times in their life. And things cannot be explained unless you feel yourself. So we can only dedicate ourselves to that seva, to go to that abode where it is a lifetime opportunity to serve with discipline, with devotion, with dedication, and do our allotted duties. I think he will touch all of us in many ways. Sai Ram.